and loved by all the training staff.
If you were to walk into their house, you would have found Zamba there, in the kitchen, or on the bed,
food,
making himself perfectly at home.
Beverly Mills worked in the animal nursery. Her husband, Frank Lamping, was